This is a Curtis Mathis 1980s stereo setup. It includes this NEC made integrated stereo amplifier, the AM/FM stereo tuner, and a single well cassette deck. Also, the turntable. It's a model HP415. It's a belt drive turntable. And the two matching speakers.
Hope to talk one-on-one with a housing expert about the options that are right for you.
Now the tuner has both a digital and analog display.